Have you ever come home after a 12-hour work shift with shit nuggets in your britches? Well, let me tell you something there, son. That's exactly how it feels to drive a Ford F-250. Ford, a real man's truck.